everyone. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me. Just a little while ago, there was a magnitude 6.1 earthquake along the Southeast Indian Ridge. This is kind of southwest of Australia. Going to Google Earth, here's Australia. This is a divergent boundary. Australia and Antarctica were once neighbors before the breakup of Gondwana. Yeah, you look at all this. This is all spreading. This is the location of the 6.1. Geoscope has it as a magnitude 6.4, so it was probably a 6.4. We all know that USGS loves to downgrade the earthquakes, but you can see here how, we got spreading going towards, southeast a little bit here. Let me bring this down. And it looks like we got movement here, going northeast. You probably can't see that arrow. Last year, there was a magnitude 5.8. That was January 26th. And then we got another one here. That was January 25th, a magnitude 5.3. So looking at the image through Google Earth, what we had happen was spreading, going north along here, and then also going east. There would be no tsunami warning because this is an area of spreading. There was no uplift. I would be real curious to find out how much of this area, the fault line, actually moved. How much opened up. If we look at what happened last year, yeah, there was two quakes within a short period of time with each other. Yeah, is there going to be another one? And because Antarctica is stationary, doesn't move. All the movement is kind of going northeast. So what kind of movement is this going to put upon the Australian plate? Yeah, will we have some earthquakes as it moves farther northward because of this spreading that happened today? Time will tell. So what are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.